we should say you're not leaving it totally. It's temporary that you're going away.
I'm welling up. I don't know if I'm welling up because of how bad I looked or because I was crying.
You look lovely.
I've been there a long time, haven't I?
I know. Well, you've grown up before our very eyes. Mm. You really have. Because what age were you when you first started then?
I was 11.
11 years old.
No, I was tiny.
Goodness, God. How did it come about? Were you in a drama club or something? Or did they come looking for you?
Oh, this was my first scene.
Oh, look at you.
How squeaky my voice is, though.
You're only a baby. You're allowed to be squeaky.
Look how young Mike looks, most of the point.
Tyrone has not changed a bit. He looks exactly the same.
Oh, God.
He really does.
I went to drama classes and I just went for this audition. And my mum didn't tell me what it was for, and because I think she didn't want to get me a bit worried, so I just kind of went and did it. And then we got a recall, but she always says, I never thought you'd get that recall. Thanks, Mum. But, so that's just how it happened. I went for my audition, and that's it. I've been there ever since.
But she's got this thing. I mean, the character's hilarious. She, you know, and also, there's been a lot of sad things that have happened in her life.
Yeah.
But she's funny and she's feisty.
Yeah.
And very honest. She doesn't take any nonsense off of everybody. And I like that. I think that's really good. But you're very natural. You know, that's the thing. Yeah, I do.
Do you know what? I think because I was so young when I started playing her, I think there's a lot of me in her as well.
I was
definitely.
Yeah.
But, when you're playing alongside, obviously, characters like Rosie Webster and Sally Webster, obviously Helen and Sally, you're a bit like, well, I'm not doing that, I'm not saying that, you know, very straight compared to their fluffy characters in a certain way. I think Kevin and Sophie are kind of the same.
Oh, they are. So. I mean, she is her father's daughter, definitely. Yeah. That's really astute because you can tell that for sure. Do you like her?
I do.
I like her.
I do like her. I think she's quite funny. It's mad how I speak about her in the third person.
I know. It must be quite strange.
A bit like, Sophie Webster. But, I do like her. I do. I like my job. I like who I work with. I love where it is. And it's just exciting. It's nice to go to work every day.
Well, that's a good thing. Although you are taking a break.
I am.
You are taking a break. Didn't think you'd be able to do this, but you got offered this part.
Yeah.
And then asked the bosses if you could get time off, and they've said yes.
They've said yeah. They've gone and said yes.
They've gone and said yes. So you've got to do it. Now, tell me about this job that you're doing.
So So I've just started rehearsals for a play called Be My Baby. We have these massive bumps on and. You know, it's a 60s play, so it's all very... There's Dusty Springfield playing, and it's all, like, the kitchen sink drama kind of thing.
Sure.
So